You want me to stay for a party?
A royal dinner. To thank you for what you've done for us.
For us? The last time Francis and I spoke, we came to blows.
I believe he regrets the outburst and thinks a proper send-off would help ease tensions.
So this is a joint effort?
Yes. Why?
I'll tell you in the hopes that you're frank with me about why it is you want me to stay. Mary, your private life is lived in a very public way. In a home filled with hundreds of nobles and servants, there's always talk of the king and queen. More so because they're mesmerized by you.
And what is the current talk?
That Francis no longer visits your chambers. That even his belongings have been removed, that you barely speak. It pains me to hear that because I know how hard you fought to get back to each other. And I have to ask.
What?
If some small part of this request comes from the realization that there's nothing to return to.
That is very presumptuous.
Said the woman who presumes her friend and I will naturally fall in love simply because it suits her. I mean, is that what you want? For me and Lola to find happiness with each other, or are we merely chess pieces that no longer need to be moved?
You make me sound so cold.
I understand why you did it. Why you asked us to give it a chance, and I'm telling you, our best chance is if we leave now.
You can leave in a day or so.
If you want me to court your friend, don't ask me to spend another moment in your presence, not now. If you don't want us together, if it no longer services you, then say it. Be honest about the power you hold over all of us. Be honest about what you want, so we can all get on with our lives.
I don't want you to court Lola.
No. Not so hard to live a more honest life now, is it?
Louis, I am so sorry.
For what? Manipulating me and believing me capable of such deception. Poisoning your family, then working beside you, fighting beside you.
I needed to keep you here to clear your name, if it could be cleared. Louis, there was such evidence against you.
You lied to me. Humiliating me, letting me believe that... You push me away time and again, then pull me towards you. Don't you understand? I love you. What I wrote in that letter, do you think it was an impulse, a passing infatuation? It was the truth. Still is the truth. Mary.
Please let me speak. I knew I was taking advantage of you, your regard for me, and you deserve better than that.
It's done now, then I need to apologize again.
I am sorry, but I'm not here to apologize. I'm here to tell you the truth, which I suppose I already did even before I realized it, when I told you to call things off with Lola. I didn't want to lose you. Not to another or to...
To the charges of treason.
I imagined you dead. That loss and your betrayal pained me more than they should pain a married woman.
But you're not really a married woman anymore, are you?
I am, Louis. In the eyes of the church and the world, I am Francis's wife. And I will never do anything to compromise my duty as queen. I don't have the same freedom as a man or a king to stray beyond my marriage. And given what I've been through, I have nothing to offer you, Louis.
I hear you. I do. But of all the reasons you expound why we can't be together, none are of the heart. I have to fight every instinct I have pulling me toward you. When I'm near you, I am aware of every breath you take. And when I'm away, even the wind in the trees reminds me of you.
You will be the death of me. And I of you.
I don't wanna talk about it. I just wanna hold your hand.